The Midland County jailer who was watching an inmate that escaped last week has been sent back to training. That inmate, 18-year-old Tyric Andrews, escaped August 7th and was captured 2 days later in Midland. According to the Midland County Sheriff's Office, the jailer who was reportedly distracted when Andrews walked out a door has been sent back through remedial training, which is a 3-week program. They also tell us that the jailer had just finished his training program and had been working at the tent facility since April. The Sheriff's Office says they do not see this action as punishment, saying that after evaluating the situation, more training was deemed necessary. Sheriff's Office says that this is a learning process for anyone working at the tent facility, which is the first of its kind in Texas, putting jailers in direct physical and visual contact with inmates.